Hi, folks. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029TV.com. We will be watching a batch of precipitation to the west of us this evening, moving in later on tonight. Temperatures this evening will be in the 40s, and we're not expecting a major cool down. However, there's going to be a window of opportunity tomorrow morning across southeast Oklahoma, southwest Arkansas, between about 4 a.m. and we'll call it about 10 o'clock in the morning, where rain could change over to sleet and snow. My concern will be the upper elevations of the Ouachitas, especially locations above 1,500 and 2,000 feet. They could be experiencing some snowfall. So if you have some traveling plans tomorrow morning, southeast Oklahoma, southwest Arkansas, keep that in mind. Looks like everything will just be rain throughout the river valley. That precipitation will be moving out as we go throughout the rest of the morning into the afternoon. We'll see clouds. Temperatures will be cold, or at least colder, in the 40s. It looks like a chance for some rain will be building back in late Thursday night into Friday morning. But we should be quiet. We'll continue to watch things not only here, but on the new 4029 weather app. It's free for Android and iPhone. You can download that today.